Hi guys, my name's Cal. I'm a single dad with two kids. Jane, who is 12. Take your headphones off, sweetie. Come on, say hi, Jane. Come on.
Hi, Jane.
And Tommy, 9 years old. Tommy can't say hi. 4 days ago, Tommy was taken from us. But we've just gotten word that if we can raise a significant amount of money by next Friday, Tommy will be returned to us unharmed and in good spirits. That doesn't leave us much time. This is what we gotta do. We need to raise $2,500 immediately, or I'll never see the little guy again.
But Dad, what does my donation even get me?
For every $10 donated, you get one picture of Tommy. I can do like JPEGs, TIFFs, EPS files, you tell me. Now, you're probably thinking, okay, Cal, I got the pic, which, by the way, is awesome, but what the heck do I do with it? Tape it to your front door. Put it on the fridge. Or show it at parties. For $100, you get baby teeth. Maybe you like Stone Temple Pilots.
STP, Dad.
Well, for $200, you get the STP ticket stubs to their Red Rocks concert the night Tommy's late mom and I conceived him.
Gross.
Gross, awesome. Up top.
No.
For $500, you and 10 of your friends get a cocktail party in Tommy's bedroom. PBRs and PBJs. Now, if it takes a sec to get back to you, don't sweat it after you donated. Slight inconvenience, as you may have heard by now. Last week, Tommy accidentally totally ruined my MacBook Pro. It's times like these that make us realize how often we take things for granted, like AppleCare. Like the safety of our children. So remember, if we don't raise $2,500, we don't get what we want, and the sale ends Friday. Donate today. Help get Tommy home.
This is stupid.